Hi, I am Harsh Vyas. I'm from India. I'll be an U4C program coordinator in 2021, advancing the sustainable development goal. Goal number 2, that is zero hunger, and goal number 7, that is affordable and clean energy. I want to apply my engineering skills for social good because I believe as an engineer we could leverage those skills along with technologies to create a positive impact for the society around us. As an E4C program coordinator, I'll be working with organizations such as Synergy to optimize the design of the product which converts the sanitation waste into useful agricultural product like manure and briquettes. I'll be also be working with S4S Technologies on solar conduction dryer to optimize its design for efficiency and lowering the cost. I'm most excited for this fellowship because I would be meeting with like-minded engineers from around the globe and sharing knowledge with them, discussing ideas to solve the real-world problems. In 10 years, I hope to implement multiple social impacting projects and also motivating and leading the younger generation of engineers to create an impact at larger scale.